Many of Indonesia's 17,000 islands appear quite peaceful and serene, almost like paradise on Earth. 235 million people are spread out across an archipelago about the same distance as New York from Los Angeles. Nearly half of all Indonesian workers support their families by fishing or farming, and many are devout Muslims. In fact, Indonesia is the most densely populated Muslim nation in the world, with more than 200 million adherents to the Islamic faith. Portuguese missionaries brought Roman Catholicism to eastern Indonesia by mid-1500, and the Dutch East India Company, attracted by the riches of the Spice Islands, established trading posts starting in 1602. Dutch missionaries followed and brought Protestant Christianity to the Maluku Islands and elsewhere in eastern Indonesia. For the most part, Christians and Muslims lived side by side in peace until everything changed at the dawn of a new century. Paradise was supplanted by jihad.